In this session, let's learn about archiver process. The archiver process is used to copy the redo log files from the Oracle database into a designated storage device after a log switch has occurred. This designated storage device can be a data cartridge or maybe a hard disk or maybe some other storage solution. Okay? So basically, it is taking the backup of the redo log files and storing it in a different location. Okay? And if you have a standby database, the archiver process collects all the redo and then transmits the data to the standby database. Okay? This archiver process runs only if the database is in the archive log mode. Most of the time, we need only one archiver process. But if there is a heavy workload for archiving, then you can configure more archiver processes using the log_archive_max_processes parameter. Okay, remember the 2 points. Archiver process is used to copy the redo log files from the Oracle database to a backup storage, and also if you have a standby database, this archiver process is used to collect all the transaction redo data and then transmit it to the standby database. Okay?